long time ago, at the beginning of time, Adam and Eve were doing just fine. Adam taught Eve how to rock and roll in the Garden of Eden, so the story goes. Eve caught on like a groovy cat, with one step forward and a two steps back. Adam told Eve, well, it's kind of bold, but Eve told Adam to go, man, go. Adam and Eve, so the story goes, they gave birth to the rock and roll. Well, the monkeys and the trees, they all joined in, said the rock and roll is about to win. Swing and sway in the evening breeze, the rock and roll through the olive trees. Old King Cole told all his men to teach rock and roll to all the land. He spread it to China and then Japan, where they rock and roll with a big sub fan. Adam and Eve, so the story goes, they gave birth to the rock and roll. Swallow Jonah said, oh, listen to me, you look like a cat from the deep blue sea. Said, oh, Jonah, bomb the bank. He said, a rock and roll, a ground or sink. Tell out of one Samson by being bold. Truth was known, it was a rock and roll. She cut Samson's hair flat on top, getting hip to the rock and bop. Adam and Eve, so the story goes, they gave birth to the rock and roll. Well, it rained 40 nights and 40 days. Noah sailed the ark so far away. Built the ark like a city block so the elves could roll with a rock and pop. Let's all give thanks to Adam and Eve for what they started in the olive trees. They made the pattern, then poured the mold, then gave birth to the rock and roll. Adam and Eve, so the story goes, they gave birth to the rock and roll.